I'd like to introduce you to the beautiful June, A4780065. And June is a one-year-old female black and white Siberian Husky, beautiful girl. And she arrived here at the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from the Puente on November 28th. June knows sit, she knows down, she's had some training clearly. We think that she is house trained. Training had her out walking around and met a family with some kids, and she did really well interacting with the kids. We do know though that she needs to be in a home without another female dog. She likes to be the boss and doesn't get along so well with other female dogs. She does seem quite a bit less reactive to male dogs. Is there anything else you want to tell us about June?
She's very food motivated, so I think she'd be awesome, given some training.
Yeah. All right, so this beautiful girl weighs 49 pounds. She is a Husky, which is a breed that is very intelligent and very active, needs regular exercise. So if you are an active person with a single family home with a yard for June, please come meet her here at the Baldwin Park shelter. She's a beautiful girl.